this is it, what? Luchini for the sky, let's get rich, what? Veggie keep off the sugar, don't get quit, what?
Hey, what up, you two? Welcome to another album, welcome to another video brought to you by yours truly. On this video, I'm going to talk about whatever happened to the porn star named Baby Cakes. I know a lot of, like, this is Baby Cakes. She was in the game for like a number of years. She was active between 2008 and 2015. That's when she got out the game. She has 75 credits to her name. I think she mainly did a lot. She did some DVD home stuff. She did a whole lot of internet porn as well. Let's see, like she was in Reality Kings, she did a lot of West Coast Productions, which is like a black oriented porn site for those who don't know. She did like All That Ass 38, Ass and Mo Ass, Big Ass Love 2. She was also in movies like Big Booty Black Girls, Big Natural 20s, and she was in Black Moon Rising 9, Booty Call 8, Chocolate Cream Pie 17, Eva Cuckold 3, Hot Cakes, Lesbian Sister 6, Fat Black Anal Orgy, POV Pervert 13, Sex Pay, Stars and Pipe. She did a lot of stuff with Reality Kings, Jules Jordan, West Coast Production, Evasive Angles, Notorious. Okay, she pretty much had a lengthy career. She was in the game for several years, but then just got out. She was a native of Los Angeles. She's a few years older, I mean, younger than me. And like she basically just did her 5 or 6 years and just bounced. And like I remember her because she had that Girls Next Door look about her. Yeah, she had huge titties. If I'm not mistaken, she's a 36 double D, which is the common for women with big breasts. That'll be their common cup size. She was petite, but she had that Girls Next Door look about her. That's what I liked about her. But I would love to know like whatever happened to her, and like whatever happened to what she's doing now. Like, does she have like an OnlyFans page? Does she have Cam Soda? Like, what is she up to now? Like, I would love to know whatever happened to the porn star named Baby Cakes. With a lot of unknown porn faces out there, she's one of the ones that sticks out to me. Cause like those women who got that Girls Next Door look about them, those are the women who do it for me, especially if they got the measurements I like. So whatever happened to the porn star named Baby Cakes?